The museum and library honoring one of Indianapolis's most famous authors needs money for a permanent home. The Kurt Vonnegut Museum and Library needs to raise $300,000 by the end of the month to secure its location in the 500 block of Indiana Avenue. According to the museum's website, the money will allow them to buy the building on Indiana Avenue and begin the renovations needed to open to the public. The Kurt Vonnegut Museum and Library was on Senate Avenue for 8 years, but the lease expired in February. Vonnegut, who died in 2007, was an author, satirist, and World War II veteran. Now, perhaps his most famous work, Slaughterhouse-Five, turns 50 this year.